Lasted several months now, a Tishomingo County man is charged with statutory rape. Austin Price Jones was arrested Thursday for the charge. Tishomingo County investigators say the case involves a 14-year-old victim. Jones was questioned earlier in the year about the rape allegation. A warrant for his arrest was issued after lab results came back from the crime lab. The 18-year-old's bond was set at $35,000 in justice court. The sheriff says the case will be presented to the next grand jury.